Speaking of science, oh, this pandemic, eh? Yes. Oh my God. I had to do so many Zoom shows. Doing stand-up sitting down in your bedroom is very weird. So you have to make yourself look like you're normal. Like I had a plant and a painting, and I was all, look at me, I'm sane, and I'm telling my jokes. But then, if you turn my computer around, all you would see was an episode of Hoarders. That's it. That's it. My computer resting on 10 flat dead cats, just shit everywhere. Oh, the Zoom shows, they were bonkers. And in entertainment, you have to get tests constantly because you're on set, you're in a studio, blah, blah, blah. And I've had probably about 25 tests now, but you never forget your first COVID test, right? You just don't. Even though you know it's coming, because for the one person who maybe hasn't had it, they take an 8-inch swab, and then they shove it up your nose, and then they lobotomize you, just a little bit, and then they poke the back of your skull until you start crying and grab for the nurse, and then the nurse is like, ha! And then it's a game, right? But all I kept thinking when it was happening to me the first time, I was just like, oh, you know what? I'm sorry, but anything over 6 inches is not a swab. That's not, that's a probe. That is a probe. And I can just see the aliens in outer space looking down at us, just going, oh man. Oh, so that's where you're supposed to put it. Oh, hey, Zarvox, get over here. We've been putting it in the wrong place the whole time. It's going to go there. Not... No wonder our results stink. Yes, it's a COVID joke with a beginning, middle, and end. It's the only one I could do.